Hello and welcome. I'm Raghav, and in case you want to learn Docker or you want to just play around with Docker, and in case you are having any issues in installing Docker on your system, or you do not want to install Docker on the system, just want to have a look at Docker and try out some commands, then this is a very good application, which is letsplaywithdocker.com. If you go here and go to your browser and go to this application, you will get this Play with Docker and you will have to log in. In my case, I have already logged in, so I can just start it. You can either sign up and log into Docker and it will start this Docker playground. So you can see this is the playground. You can add a new instance here and it will create a new instance, and here you can try out all the Docker commands. If you go here on this toolbar, you can see you can select 3 managers and 2 workers, 5 managers and no worker, or you can go to these settings and you can see all the settings and options here. So this is very interactive. So for example, now I go here and say docker space hyphen hyphen version. So this is version, and you can see this is the version of Docker installed. And of course, in case you are a complete beginner on Docker, you can go to my website, which is automationstepbystep.com, and here you will find all the tutorials. So if you go to the online courses here, so you can see you have all these courses, and you can go to the online free courses and you will find a course on Docker. So just in case if you are complete beginner on Docker, you can watch this course, and I hope this will be very useful and very helpful for you. Thank you for watching.